The first week of August is celebrated as the World Breastfeeding Week. World Breastfeeding Week 2018 aims to highlight the benefits that breastfeeding can bring to the overall health of babies. Dr. Chandra said, lactating mothers are advised to continue with the prenatal vitamin supplements daily. Many women across India often face problems with milk production. In many parts of the country, new mothers are offered certain foods during the first 40 days after childbirth to gain strength, TH and nourishment, and one such treat is the famous corn colored dhu. Dr. Veena shared with us few superfoods that may improve breast milk production. 1. Dill leaves. 2. Fenugreek. 3. Spinach. 4. Fennel. 5. Bottle gourd. 6. Nuts. 7. Garlic. As nearly 70% of breast milk is composed of water, it's important for a lactating mother to keep herself well hydrated. Young mothers need to know that there are many out there who are dealing with same challenges. Hence, the best way to breastfeed is to keep trying and be patient, says Dr.